Alright, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. It's Tragic Life here with Donkey Kong Country 2, Diddy Kong's Quest. I'm going to be trying to do 4 or 5 videos today. I don't know if I'm going to get them all in a row, but it's the weekend before Thanksgiving and my 1-year wedding anniversary. So I'm going to be very busy next week, so I will be doing no recordings next weekend because I won't be in town. So I got to get everything done prior. So, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and jump into Gusty Glade. Leave me a comment. Hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. All right, here we go. Let's see what we got here. Okay, that's creepy. So this'll help. Alright. Oh, I don't like the wind. Oh, it goes both ways. This level's going to suck. Alright, we got the first letter, yay! Alright, we're doing alright, come on. Okay, that was kind of mean, just saying. Alright, that's 40 coins. Yay. Funny, I know I beat this game when I was a kid, but I don't remember beating this game. Like, I don't remember any of the secret stuff. That's crazy to me. Like, I don't remember none of that. Thank you, sir. Oh, I don't like this level. That wind is really hard to work with, guys. It is almost football time, so I'm going to be paying attention to some stuff here. Probably put it on quiet. I mean, might as well grab all the coins, right? So just as that, we still haven't had a game over. I'm still trying to avoid that. I don't think this game is easier. I just don't think... I feel like the controls are better. Also a little bit more forgiving with extra men. Okay. The thing is, once you get to a certain point here, you can't go backwards. You have to just make the jump. Like, it's problematic, but we'll get that out. I mean, why not? I think I get you. What happened? I swear to you that I was hitting the right button. Alright, so that last jump is going to be a problem, but there's two things up there I need. I know how to do it, I just gotta trigger the right moment. Well, that was silly. I like how it slides in them slowly and gets them. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I don't really know why it didn't float on that one when I was going backwards. I don't know what happened there. I was doing everything well. I was gonna at least get the bonus. I do really want to take him though. I don't know how to make that jump. I'm gonna be right back. Alright, so this might have been one of those times where I was just overthinking it. Yep, you only need to jump on one of those, so that's cool. And yes, that is the first time I just read. Now, the really cool thing is you get a 3 here, yay! Alright, so let's see. I see where we're going exactly. All right. I don't know if I'm gonna get to do it again. Dang it. Oh, well, that'll work. Excuse me, sir. Come on. I'm gonna beat this. We're gonna get 2 levels today, I think. Figure that might be a shortcut. Alright, here we go. Well, that worked. We'll take it. All right, that's both the bonus areas. All the letters except for G. Oh, this one's annoying. Actually, I... doing this all wrong. I'll be right back. Sorry, I'm better than this guy. I'm just struggling. I don't know if I need to do the bonus again. But I feel like I need to. Okay, so I did need to get it again. That's good to know. Been wasting my time. Got it, cool. Okay, so let me see here. There we go. All right, we beat it. I actually lied. I think this is going to be it for this video. Sorry, guys. It just wasn't a very good video. Well, I'll go ahead and do more, but we got everything, so that's a plus. What we got here? So next level is going to be Parachute Panic. That sounds terrible. All right, until next time, adios amigos.